Men in the busy streets of the Bronx during the daytime. And that was them. And we mobilized on behalf of them. And Bronxites were embarrassed knowing that the whole world were watching what happened in their county and associating such barbaric acts with their county. Today, we're here for us. Because Suleiman, who almost lost his life through that beating, is back to where he was, right here, doing exactly what he was doing. He is a brave man. He is a very, very faithful guy. He is a very appreciative guy. And he's gratefully thankful to the public. Now, we're here today to announce an account that is set up on his behalf to do a major fundraising campaign so that we will help him and his wife to move to a storefront so that what happened to him last year can never ever be repeated. Because last year it was a surprise, but God forbid something like it happen again, then it is on us. And on that vein, we came together as Bronxites, as neighbors, as part of the human family, to say that what happened had happened, we can change it. But preventing it, we can do. And preventing it is why we are here. We want the fuck that was sought by what they saw to come again with finance, so that we can help him and his wife. Even though he loved the fact, he tells everybody he loves to be where he is, because hundreds of people come every